finally I snapped, and I just fucking, it was this movie moment.
In Oklahoma City, someone asked me if I'd ever been in a fight.
Sorry, what do you got?
How many fist fights have I been in, ma'am?
Wow, that was the most Oklahoma question I ever got. I've been in two. Both happened when I was much, much younger. Now I can pretty much talk my way out of anything, which is good. Both happened when I was much younger. Both lasted one fist apiece. One, lost one. Yeah, there was one where someone sucker punched me in the stomach. That fight ended pretty fucking quick. It's hard to fight. I don't get into a fist fight when I'm on my back. You're like, yeah, you can't do that. I'm gonna fucking kill you. But you can't. The other one, though, was actually, I was 12 years old, and I had a great school bully. This was a theme in my life. That's so weird. Tall, pale, thin, it makes no sense. Why weren't you born prom king? This is ridiculous. I guess they just didn't know. They didn't know. So, there was a cousin of mine who was a political activist who was murdered. And it was a big story in New York City. It was on the front page of the paper, and we had to deal with it for current events in school, and I couldn't do that because he was my cousin. And so, like, I stepped out of the room, and everybody understood except the bully, because he's a fucking monster, was making fun of me for having my cousin murdered. And I finally snapped, and I just fucking, it was this movie moment where I turned and I punched the kid just fucking right across the face. And he did not expect it, because who the fuck would? That's like if you were arguing with a tennis ball and it hit you. You'd go, well, how did that happen? This thing just sat there. I didn't know. And he fell backwards, and he was kind of a big dude. He landed in one of those, like, auditorium seats, and he fucking broke it. It was the most movie moment of my life. But the coolest part is that I didn't get in trouble at all for it. I didn't get in trouble. Because everyone knew I was a good kid, and he goes over to the, he's like, Steve hit me! And all the teachers are like, what the fuck did you do to Steve? Motherfucker has no purge. How? What did you do to him? I'm right here, guys. I'm right here.
Thanks for subscribing on YouTube and also for liking my page on Facebook. Make sure to support the Patreon. There's all kinds of cool swag there. And you get to see videos before anybody else. Come out and see a live show. I've got all kinds of tour dates coming up. Check out all of my tour dates at stevehofstetter.com.